medieval flail bone test, cast iron steel ball, hardwood handle, we'll gradually increase the size of the bones and see what sort of damage this can do. Can see how thick that bone was. Biggest one in the pet shop. Smash straight through that. So I hope you enjoyed that video, and as you can see, the medieval flail is a pretty destructive weapon. I think it's only cost like £15 when I bought it, so really good value for money. Cheers for watching.